What's up, guys? It's Sebastian78H1 here. We're back with more Sonic Frontiers. Last time, we got further into this new island. I believe it's Chaos Island, right? Yeah, Chaos Island. And we explored around a little bit, uncovered more of the map, did some Sage things, some Tails talks. We found Big's fishing thing right at the beginning of last episode. We did a lot of uncovering. We even unlocked this thing, I believe. We got one of the emeralds, but we do have the red, yellow, and white open to us to grab. Oh, wrong button. But right now, and we also did a few cyberspace stages. We did 3-1, 3-3, and 3-5. Okay? We do have a gate over here that we haven't opened, which we can. I have enough gears. So we're gonna go do that right now, okay? Because we're in the same area. Tails wants to talk to us, and Tails is like somewhere up here. Or somewhere over here in this general area. But I have to travel between the islands. So, I'm gonna look for that. I think maybe a gate is over here as well. I don't know. But, yeah, we're gonna be uncovering more of the map. Grabbing more emeralds today. And obviously, if I see a Tails icon or a Sage icon, and you know, grabbing any wrenches on the, along the way from memory tokens. So let's still do that. Oh, the game did get updated, by the way, to version 1.10, I believe, or it's just stability mainly. There's apparently UI improvements. I haven't seen them yet. You still have to select your tabs here. So, I haven't seen them yet, but the game is updated. I did apply it. How the fuck? Is it that? Ow. Well, Sonic died. Where am I? Am I all the way back down? What the fuck? Yep. It's a ramp. I think it went up there. Oh, Damn it. I'm just trying to get... There we go. There we go. Damn it. All right, 3-2. Rings. Good. Oh. Oh, the red star rings up there. One red star ring to go. Oh, thank God, it was right there. I was worried. Okay, a minute and 20. Really bad. Nope, not good enough. I was too slow. I messed up too much. And I didn't jump. That one mistake cost me. That just might have cost me too. Yep. A second too slow. It did cost me. Fuck. Good. Okay. Messed up right at the end, but it's fine. I got it. So good. Cool. Have to head that way for Tails. That way is facing this, so I guess I could try going really fast. What's over here? The white emerald's up there. I got, okay. Thank you. Okay, this area is actually bigger than I thought. Uh-oh. Sonic, think fuck. Cyberspace gate and a tail, so let's do tails first.
I analyzed the cyberspace portal the last time you were accessing it. While you were online, it opened up a flood of data. It was way too much to process, but I did get a glimpse of the ancient's personal data.
Oh, so what, you know all their birthdays now?
Much more than that. Sonic, it was their very essences. Their hopes, their dreams, everything that made them what they were. Do you see the correlation?
Sounds a lot like what happened to you, Amy, and Knuckles. I mean, I'm glad you're all intact, but why were you all uploaded like that?
Okay. Next cyberspace mission. Rings. This is 3-4. Good. I'm gonna have to fight some enemies soon. Because I'm only have one gear left. So over 30 rings. Good. A minute and 20. I could do that. There we go. Why isn't it working? I think that's my least favorite of the challenges because it's so unpredictable. Well, even more. Gonna be another one over here. Oh, I can't go there yet. I probably have to unlock this with Tails or some shit. All right, the one I will start heading over here. Checking through here to get towards the White Emerald because we're somewhat near it. Thank you. Oh my god, there's one all the way to the right? Okay, that's the last one in that area, but... Interesting. First one of these. Okay. So the good news is we have one there. We have one there. There's gotta be another one over here, which will show us the white emerald. Unless it's this. So we can start heading back. And I think we can fight this thing. Because we still have two portals. So... time. 40 minutes. Okay. There's only 3 wrenches left on this section. So why not just grab them? Okay, now let's head back towards this thing, see if there's another challenge, and then we're gonna go for the white emerald, because it's right there. I see the entrance over there. Whoa, the fuck happened there, Sonic? Thank you. Oh, it's slippery. Oh, it's another one of those. Let's just do it. Almost there. Should be it. Okay. Tails thing. And it's next to the white emerald. Good. might be another one hidden in this area somewhere. Okay, well, for now, let's go for the white emerald. And do the tails. Alright, Tails.
The whole reason we came here was because we detected the Chaos Emeralds were drawn here.
Did you figure something out?
I'm trying to put the pieces together. The Ancients' technology was built specifically for the Chaos Emeralds and runs on their power. All of the Starfall Island systems, even cyberspace, were in a kind of standby mode without the Emeralds to power them. Once the power supply was restored, though, someone would have had to boot up the systems and get them running.
I think I can guess who.
Okay, so we have this section I want to check, and then we'll head up here, maybe that will reveal, maybe it's down here, and then we'll head towards the actual red, yellow, and the other tails, since we're only, we also have portals, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's 2 more. So maybe over here. I know there's a challenge here. Maybe over here. Or maybe here. So I wanted to check that. Let's give this a try. Nope. is a Tails icon, a black mission. Another challenge here, and another challenge here. I'm guessing this unlocks this. This is the Tails mission I needed.
Look, it's an assault model Death Egg robot. It looks pretty entrenched. I'll take a look around. Let me know if you find anything.
You don't see something like this every day. These things are tough to take down, even for me. I wonder what took it out. Maybe that ghost girl.
Hey, Sonic, I found a remote control panel. It's still online.
Well, let's see what Eggman was trying to do with this thing. And if it goes bad, you can shut it off.
Clearing the hacking mission used two different attacks. Move with the left stick, light shot with L1, dark shot with R1. Counter the program's attack by matching the colors of the program's shots. Each successful counter will fill the homing laser meter. When the meter's full, press R2. Okay. Oh.
That did the trick.
Yep. It revealed a subterranean pathway. Be careful, though. Whatever took out that super badnik might still be lurking around.
I hear that. Thanks, buddy. I'll see you later.
Okay, we got a Sage. We have the mission. It looks like this is the next Tails. I don't know if that's underground or not, though. It is not.
Yo.
Hey, this Coco is an apprentice to their top pilot. They need to find the parts to complete their final weapons. I'm sure you've run into this scenario already. What did you do?
Well, I helped them out.
But isn't that cruel? Their battle is long over. This feels dishonest.
We're not fixing the problem they think they have, but we are bringing them peace.
Well, when you put it that way, let's get to work.
Okay. Oh, not yet. Okay, Red Emerald's on the board now. Another challenge over there. There's a challenge over here. There's 3-6, so we can do that with Sage. We're only an hour in. So we got that, we got that, we got the Emerald. I'm assuming another Emerald's over here. Okay. Hello? Sage? I can't talk to her. Great. Oh, is it because of Tails? I'm gonna need more gears. Wasn't there supposed to be a seventh? 30 rings. This is 3-6. I didn't do 3-7, did I? No, I did. I think I did. I might be misremembering. Really? See in the background. I think I missed it. Oh no, I didn't, thank God. Okay, now I just gotta do it faster. Or not! Wow, it was seconds away. I'll take it. First try. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, shouldn't there be a seventh? Usually there's seven. Alright, so I'll see if I can do Sage now. If not, I'll go to Tails. Okay, it was just broken.
So I think I've figured it out. The Coco are the spirits of the ancients, aren't they?
What if they are?
Huh. I've run into my fair share of spirits who stick around because of their regrets. Sometimes I've been able to help them move on. Just how long have they endured like this, though? Were we brought here to help them finally find peace?
Why ask me?
Because I feel like you might be in the same boat. And if so, I'll help if I can.
Okay, so what I want to do really fast is... The yellow emerald's over there, you need to go that way just to get to it. The red emerald's over here. Spring? Yes, it's spring. Oh. could try going down there. Where's the nearest Elder Coco? It's near Tails. So... okay. Let's just fucking do it. This is gonna take forever. Get the 40 speed. Level 10 on the rings. And then everything else will go into speed. Double digits on every stat, please. They really should have fixed this in the patch. That's it. Okay. I'm out of Coco. Alright, I have 14 Coco, which is not enough to get any stat. There's one wrench here. I want to get there. Still nothing. Something tells me I have to activate that path because there's nothing there and there's nothing here. What is this? Got it. That was completely fucking luck. Yeah, there's wrenches here and here. So I'm going to assume there's a rail that spawns over here. Alright, fast travel to this Coco. To Tails. Oh. Oh, shit.
We need a few more pieces, but we're having trouble finding them.
Gotcha. Be right back.
Thank you.
complete.
Did I get the wrong parts?
No, their hero didn't show. They're worried something's happened. It's like how I couldn't handle it after Infinite attacked. One wrong turn and I fall apart.
Whoa, what?
Listen to me. The others are counting on you. I'm here to help, so don't give up, okay?
You've got me worried, Tails. You want to talk?
Not right now. Let's just focus on finding the emeralds.
All right.
No, Tails. You're right. You're absolutely fucking right about Infinite and you. Because as much as I had fun with Forces, as you could see on my Let's Play of Forces back then, it was too short, and the plot was fucking wasted. And Tails was one of those characters that got fucking wasted. And I'm so annoyed with that. From his growth in Sonic Adventure and Sonic Adventure 2 to fucking nothing. And it annoys the shit out of me that those writers did that. Thank fuck Flynn is in control of the story. Now, granted, I don't love Flynn all the time, but he understands the characters more. I've seen Knuckles get fixed. I've seen Amy just get fixed. Which, Amy being fixed is a big one for me, because it's like, oh my fucking god, she's no longer the crazy fangirl that's always trying to lust her ass after Sonic. I know it's supposed to be love, but it was so annoying in Adventure. But then again, it's part of the charm of Adventure. I don't mind it back then, because that was seen as a cute thing for one for Adventure 1 and Adventure 2 and Heroes. But the current Amy is significantly better. Knuckles, you brought him back to what he was supposed to be. A naive guardian. But he's still not dumb. He's just naive. Fucking boom, man. And whatever the fuck the Force is making him the commander. It's like, oh my fucking god. It's cool that you gave him that role, but he did nothing with it except one thing. So that was a fucking mess. But Tails' story in Forces was completely fucking stupid. Just extremely stupid. Tails has lost it. Okay, what happened to Tails? Oh, he went on his own. He found Omega's fucking corpse. He gets scared by, what was it? Chaos, I believe? Which he knows how to fight. Because he's fought in Chaos before, in Chaos Zero form. Because, you know, Sonic Adventure. In fact, I think Tails has fought multiple versions of Chaos, if I remember it correctly, in the stronger forms. So why the fuck is Chaos Zero bothering you, Tails? And then Classic Sonic comes out of the fucking anal evacuation of Mania, which I love Mania. Mania is a great game, okay? Mania is great, but Classic Sonic never needed to fucking be there. He never needed to be there. Tails, you could have done something unique with. You could have said when he lost it that he was in hiding, or he went to space himself to try and locate Sonic, or he, you know, that he went a little bit mad and, you know, like, was making gadgets, but the gadgets were actually hurting the rest. You could have went so many other fucking ways with that situation, and you didn't. You fucking didn't. Which is why Forces pisses me off so goddamn much, because the story, Eggman nearly taking over, you having the fight to get control back, was so fucking primed to get the Freedom Fighters, was so primed to get as dark as Sonic Adventure 2, but still fun. And they ruined it with the bad writing, they ruined it with the plot holes, and Sonic's getting tortured! Oh, he's fucking fine, next scene. Anyway, I'm glad Tails realizes it, and I know Sonic wants to talk to him about it, but the fact that Tails sees it is a step in the right direction for what I want them to do with Tails. He should not be just the sidekick. Tails has proven himself in multiple fucking games. He can handle himself. That was his entire journey in Sonic Adventure 1. His entire fucking journey. So, I don't know. Mini ran over. Okay, an hour and 44. Alright, I have to find Tails again. Where is Tails now? You're over there. Where am I facing? You're on that island? How do I get to that island? Make sure I'm not missing any cocoa. Here to Coco. Okay, we have the yellow emerald up there. Cool. get the emerald now. Oh my god, excuse me. Oh fuck. Okay, Tails.
Hey, almost done here. Can you take our friend and find a couple more parts?
Yeah.
Can do.
Cyberspace, the defeat of the Ancients Titans. Do you trust how he is handling it? With your life?
Of course. I'll admit he isn't perfect, but Sonic has overcome impossible odds over and over again. I know he'll save us all.
So you're saying you have faith in him?
It's not a matter of faith. I've got a lifetime of data to back up my observations.
Your loyalty is founded on empirical data. I can appreciate that. The feelings he inspires in you and the others, is that a facet of being alive? And yet all your love and loyalty will amount to nothing. It cannot be prevented.
What are you talking about?
Perhaps it is kinder if you don't know.
Sonic ain't doing too good there. He looks very injured, and he's constantly holding his head like he has a headache. I think he's getting worse. You wanted me to go up there anyway.
your end goal?
It varies. Sometimes it's a spinning sign, sometimes it's a big old ring.
No, I mean, what do you want to accomplish?
Oh. Gather up the Chaos Emeralds and save my friends.
And you're sure that is wise?
Kind of the story of my life.
And the voice that commands you. What if it is leading you to disaster?
If they want to start trouble, I'll stop them too.
You certainly make it sound simple. But your arrogance will be your undoing.
Look, either stop being cryptic and tell me what's going on, or skedaddle.
There would be no point.
Nice find. Take it on over to Tails. I'm gonna keep moving.
I have found a possible scenario for your escape.
It's about time. Report.
After reviewing your entire campaign history, I have found the most optimal course of action is to create an alliance with Sonic.
What?
But together, you stopped the Ark, overcame Neo Metal. You...
I don't want to hear it. Those alliances were purely out of desperation.
But time is running out.
I don't want to hear it. Find me another option.
Your tenacity is legendary, but I do wish you'd reconsider.
Of how many times you've saved me from the hazards here.
It is my function. I live to serve.
You've exceeded your function. I'm very impressed with you, Sage. No, I'm proud of you.
That seemed like an odd cut. He was in his Eggmobile, and then 2 seconds later, he's not in his Eggmobile, standing alone, and then saved. It seems like that should have came with a transition, you know? Okay, where are we going? Okay, so you want me to go here now. I can't go towards that emerald yet. I'll go to you. And then... Is it the Starfall thing? Starfall. I'm gonna extend the episode a bit because I want to get further. Okay. $899 coins, fuck.
Burden to you?
Wow, and how did you come to this well thought out concern?
Whenever there's a crisis, I'm either running away or standing on the sidelines. You're always rescuing me when all I do is follow you around.
Hey, who was it who stopped Eggman from blowing up Station Square, huh? And who broke me out of prison or saved me from the Deadly Six's trap?
Then I'm wildly inconsistent.
Dude, relax. You've got brains like Eggman, speed like me, and can fly with your butt. It's okay if you still need help sometimes. That's just part of growing up.
When did you get to be so insightful?
I have my moments.
They say the bridge is out.
I'm sure we can fix that. I'll have a look around.
At least Tails is reflecting on it. Bridge the gap. Cross the river and operate the drawbridge controls to connect the bridge. Reach the other bank within the time limit. Oh shit. Really? It looked like I was about to be there. Hit like that. What the fuck? I was aiming for the center. The fuck?
This was the last of the defensive measures.
Way to go. Your hero will be thrilled with all your hard work. And I'm proud of you. Don't forget that.
I won't.
All right. So we have the red emerald and then one emerald is left, which I assume is at the boss. So what I'm going to do before we get off camera is I'm going to do this mission, okay? And then, you know what? It's my fucking video. I'm just going to finish the island. We have this. We have no more cyberspace stages, so we don't need to fight. We don't have to fight except for the boss and do this, whatever this is. So I'll do this. If it doesn't unlock any rails over here, which I can teleport to the Coco, I will then run down to Tails, which I think I have to... Okay, I can just sprint over. Do whatever this is. I'm guessing it's going to unlock this, and then I can get to this emerald. And then see if there's any other sages, okay? Memory tokens I can do off camera, but I already have enough that I... Like, all the memory tokens I need for Tails, so... I need nighttime. Why does Sonic keep doing that? No, there's a stage! I was so close and you debated me. What the fuck? Thank you. 80 rings. I knew there were 7 stages. We missed 2 rings. Shit, we missed 2 rings. Okay. I didn't miss anything. Okay, good. Now we just gotta do the time. Minute and 40. Okay, now I wanna stick to the top half. Really? Why did they not activate? And it's moving so slow. Barely made it. And that's all the Chaos Island cyberspace gates. I don't need these keys, but I will take them. All the S ranks. Okay. It is now nighttime.
Of all the ancient temples I've been in, this one might be the coolest.
Cool. I can drop this off really fast. Take them. 69 in power. Nice. No, thank you. Okay. Check over here to see if this is open to me. Then we'll head down the tails. Oh, great, it's broken. Fuck, excuse me. Oh. I have 302 skill points. Wow. So, God. Come on. Guess I get those cocoa. Camera is not working as intended. Okay. Oh shit. Haven't gone down here yet, so... Ow. Oh, as a symbol.
Doesn't look like a lighthouse. A lookout tower, maybe?
Okay. Really? I'm stuck. There we go. Okay, Emerald.
Thank you.
Sweet. Alright, so that's every emerald now except for one, and I have one thing here. I did all the challenges, so I'm just going to assume this unlocks the rest of the map. So the nearest cocoa would be technically this one. Here you go. Level 70 in power. What? You're new for here. Here before. Okay, Tails.
Hey, little bro. Feeling better?
Yeah. This whole experience gave me a kind of clarity. When this is all over, I think I need to go it alone for a while. I can't grow into my full potential if I always fall back on you. If that's okay.
You're free to go your own way. I guess you just grew up on me a little faster than I expected.
Are you saying I outpaced you?
Yeah, don't push it. It's gonna take some getting used to, but here's to you reaching new heights, partner.
Such a beautiful friendship. A family born of love and not genetics. Everything I want. I wish I'd never seen this. It was so much easier accepting the future when they were simply enemies.
Thank you.
Interesting. So Sage is growing more emotions. Oh, I never got that. He's got a teleport. Interesting. Is this a spring or... It is a spring. Okay. Seems like her own cyber corruption is fading too. Or she's realizing something, but she's becoming more emotional. I didn't want to do that. Also, Tails thinking about going solo is interesting. I like that idea.
I've been studying this door while you were exploring the island. It sounded like it unlocked from the inside.
Great. So, how do we open it?
See that switch next to the door? I think it'll react to the cyber energy stored in your body. There's no telling what's on the other side, but I'm betting it's important. Approach it whenever you're ready.
I'm always ready.
It's fucking pinball! Sonic Spinball! Clear the game in the ruins. Look familiar looking ancient site. Clear the game to see what happens. What is clear? Shit. Okay, now what do I do?
Whatever you did triggered an eruption, and the lava burned away the cloud bank and revealed something.
Hey, I've seen my fair share of pinball machines. I know one when I see one. Were those really part of the original ruins? I mean, the tech here outpaces Eggman's and is older than old. Well, I guess the love of pinball predates civilization.
Sonic, that Titan down there. Do you really plan on fighting that? Even as Supersonic, that thing is...
Keeping you, Amy, and Knuckles trapped? So yeah, I'm gonna take it down. Sit tight, partner. I'll take out this last Titan and get everyone back to normal.
Or I could just drown in the lava. Oh, Sage! Is there other Sages?
We're coming up on the last Titan. Care to bet who'll be the winner this time?
Recalculating. Your odds of victory have improved from impossible to highly improbable.
Those are just the kind of odds I like to beat. So these were built by the Ancients too, right? They're pretty powerful enemies. Did they manage to defeat the Ancients' enemies?
I can only hope their next victim is you.
Double check. Okay. I do not see any other Sage icons, just memories. So, I think we're good. What I'm gonna do is save. Do you want me to just jump in? The Knight. Aim for the Knight's head. Sonic must transform into Super Sonic to stand a chance against Knight. Jump over a parry of the stone spikes to reach the Knight's head and gain up the upper hand. Okay. Supersonic time, bitch. Attacks with a longsword. Parry this and look for a chance to attack. Focus. Okay. That was sick. Sonic using its sword.
The final lock has been revealed. Silence the six towers. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Oh, good. I thought you were gonna say there was a surprise, Titan.
Sonic?
Hang tight, partner. We're almost through this.
Be careful.
Careful? Where's the fun in that?